bandwidth for transmission medium. Since there might be different type of signals to be transmitted, another way to transmit them is to change the physical medium used for transmission of a signal. For example, coaxial cables is widely used for transmission medium. The bandwidth of coaxial cable is approximately 750 MHz. Similarly, an optical fiber cable has a bandwidth of approximately 100 GHz. The International Telecommunication Union, that is ITU, administrates the present system of frequency allocation. In the table, some important wireless communication frequency bands are given.